So, an early game of how I felt with the early stages of my dystonia and not been diagnosed for so long, I felt like I lost my purpose in life, and with that, it was so soul destroying, especially the first 5 years, because that's how long it took for me to get diagnosed with dystonia. Those 5 years were the hardest for me mentally. I'm accepting that I have disability. If you are someone going through the same feelings I have, I promise you now, it does get easier and you do find yourself again. So stick at it and stay strong. Love City.